Hello, today I will show you how you can load the custom blocks from the Steam Workshop into CubeVR. First, you go into your library and then you click on CubeVR. Then you go to the Workshop tab here. After the site loaded, you can see what is the most popular item in the past week. Then you have items from people that you follow, and then you have all the blocks here. Scroll down to the bottom of the site and click on the See All 152 items. Then you can sort them by most popular, but I would say go to most recent. Then you have the recent one here, and then it goes down all the way. You can tell how many items per site or per page you want to display. Here I'm at 30. So, when you go with your mouse over the item, you can see what it's called. This one is called Realistic Gravel. Then you have a little text that shows what you need, like 3 stones and 1 white dye to make 25 gravel. And you can see I have a blue check mark that says subscribed. And down here you have this check mark as well. And if you go over it, you can actually unsubscribe the item. So I will show you how the subscription works. Here we have an animated block. It's an LED block with ham on it. It's made by Tino. And if you want to have this block in the game, you just have to click on this green plus symbol here. Then it's starting to download. And when it's done, you can use it in the game. Here, now this download is starting. Zack, 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 zack. And when completed, you can just start the game and then you have the animated ham block in your inventory. If you have an animated block that you don't want to have anymore, you can just go over the block and then you can hit the X mark here to unsubscribe. Now you don't have this block in the game anymore. A nice thing to see, down here you can see that you have already subscribed this item. And here this checkmark is not there because I don't have the item. So I just subscribed this ham LED. So I would say let's go into the game and see if it's really there. So we are in the game now. So let's see if the custom block is there. We are going to crafting recipes. And here we have the normal ones. And then on the bottom of the normal recipes, we have the mod blocks. Here it says that we have a total of 152 blocks in the community. That's what we saw earlier. And we already have 90 blocks installed. Let's see if we can find the ham block that I downloaded just now. Here it is. On the bottom of the game, we have the ham LED. Just 3 red and 3 green color to make the block. That's actually all you have to know on how to get a custom block from the workshop into CubeVR. I hope this tutorial was helpful. Have fun with CubeVR. Bye!